She's headed toward the engine car.
Gabe, you need to take her out before the train merges with the DC lines. If she releases the virus there, the whole city will be infected.
Got it. A hero's work is never done.
Much.
Don't let him get to Aramov.
Thank you. I owe you my life.
Thank you.
You almost got me killed! Expect a call from my lawyer.
I know. I just felt the explosion. I'm going to take him out. I just found some explosives and I'm going to blow her out.
Gabe, be careful.
Right.
One wrong move, and I kill the woman. Do you know who I am? Let me go!
Got it.
Finish it.
It's already over, Mara. Okay, got it. Thanks. Mara's gone. Apparently security didn't see anything. Cameras have been wiped.
Figures. I guess your first task as agency chief will be tracking her down once and for all.
No. My first job is rebuilding from the ground up, with people I trust.
Great. Just what we need, a bunch of raw recruits to train.
How about you, Teresa? Looking for a job?
No, thanks. I'm heading back to the desert for some R&R. Besides, the siphon filter operation is finally dead. You don't need me.
Interpol has tracked down the last of the Project Coven sites. They've all been abandoned or destroyed.
Siphon filter is destroyed, but Mara's out there somewhere.
Where to begin?
The same place we always begin, by looking for the truth and eliminating anything that tries to stop us.